Abdullah ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu said, Allah Azza wa Jal called upon those who claimed that he had a son, those who said Allah Azza wa Jal was poor, those who said Allah Azza wa Jal holds back with his hand, meaning stingy, those who said Allah is one of three, Trinity. He called these people to do what? To repent. After all of that, he still gave them the chance. Allah says, أَفَلَا يَتُوبُونَ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَيَسْتَغْفِرُونَهُ. So, will they not repent to Allah and seek His forgiveness? If this is the call from Allah Azza wa Jal to such people who attributed a son to Him and described Him with things that you become embarrassed describing human beings with, let alone the Creator, and He still gave them the chance, how would Allah Azza wa Jal deal with us? Repentance, the door to it is open until the last second of our lives. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah Azza wa Jal will continue to accept the repentance of the slave until he reaches the state of gharghara, which is when the soul is right here, about to depart. Ramadan is an excellent opportunity. Repentance is facilitated. Take advantage of it before it's too late. Already almost one third of the month is gone, but it's not too late. We still have two thirds. Work on yourself. Be sincere with Allah. Repent. Give up the sins. Change yourself. Change your lifestyle. Change your situation. Reconcile with Allah. Rectify your relation with Allah Azza wa Jal. And you will see a lot of good in your life. And Allah Azza wa Jal will accept your repentance if it is sincere for His sake.